The Japanese government has called on its embassies to boost the protection of Japanese citizens abroad. It comes after ISIL militants threatened to target more Japanese people. Meanwhile, a police-led investigation team has been set up to ascertain the facts of the murder of the two Japanese hostages. Police have also increased the security in Japan around important facilities and mosques.